Why are we shying away from telling the public what is wrong with the current one, for which reason there may be the need for another one?
I don't think Samsung government is shying away from talking about what is wrong with the current jet. I mean, over and over again, this has been made public to the Director of Communications, to the President, the Ministry of Information, even the Minister for Defense. You remember he was in Parliament recently to answer questions relating to these presidential travels, and all these have been...
He and the Finance Minister have literally refused to answer the question posed by Okudjeta Ablakwa.
I come to that, but on the matter of what is wrong with the current jet, remember on 30th of September, when the President was returning from the UN General Assembly, reports came that the jet that the President was using, which is the current presidential jet, had developed fault in one of the engines. And so it became quite difficult for the President to even use the jet to come to Ghana. They had to do an emergency landing somewhere and then change course with another flight. So this current presidential jet in its state does not have what it takes to do long-haul journeys. And this came from advice from the national security. It must be placed on record that before this incident happened, the President at all material times, whether he was traveling within the continent or across the oceans, was using the presidential jet. President Akufo-Addo, prior to 30th September 2018, had consistently used the presidential jet until this fault started coming up, and subsequent other faults also came up. And then the national security advised that the presidential jet in such a state will not be proper for traveling across the Pacific and the Atlantic oceans or whatever. So that decision was taken. It's not a decision that a president gets up to say, today I'm not using this jet, tomorrow I'm using that. This is a national security matter we're talking about.
So he will use it, but...
Yeah, and the president...
Not for long travels.
Within the ECOWAS, any time the president is traveling within ECOWAS, he's been using the presidential jet. It's only when he is going on a long-haul journey, 6 hours, I think beyond 4 hours, that is when he uses, the chartered flights. So nobody can say that the president, out of trying to create a certain level of comfort around his travels, decided to abandon the presidential jet and then go for a chartered flight.
The question Samuel Okudjeta Ablakwa has raised consistently has to do with the class of private jets that he takes. These are what has been described as extra luxurious.
You know, he has the right to do whatever he's doing. But I think added to what he's describing and saying is a political sensationalism and the cheap politicking around this whole matter. If indeed we want the president to travel and this current jet is unable to serve that purpose, and then he goes for a chartered flight, the chartered flight that we're talking about, we should ask ourselves questions on whether or not it's the normal chartered flights that other, you know, presidents and heads of states use. If we all come to the realization that as a country, okay, president, this jet is not in good shape, you cannot use it, when we're going for a chartered flight, let's go for a flight that costs X amount. And then we know that within that range of expenditure, it's good for the country.